Okay, guys. Hey, guys. It's me, Alpha Male, 1836 Junior, and we're back for more. This is just a new game that has just been released. People are saying it's like Supercell, but it's kind of really like Supercell, guys. So what I think we're gonna do is actually. I'm gonna introduce you to the game. The game name is Titanfall Assault, and it's on mobile games today. Right now, as you see, I could have my squad. People saying this is related to Clash Royale, but to me, it really is because you have like levels. And you know what? Let me give you a quick interview to see how this thing works. Let's go into a battle. So basically, this is like Clash Royale, but like more in like Titans way. Like, you see how we have Titans? If you play Titan Assault on Titanfall on the PS4, if you play that there, this is pretty much similar to that same thing, but instead, this one's like on mobile, so it's like really not the best because it just came out, so I don't know if it's really good or not. But I played a few matches already, like 3 matches, and this is the place I'm at right now. And if you could see on the screen, they have duels. So let's show you how this works. Okay, guys. So see, I have my troops at the bottom, and it's just like Clash Royale. See, you have to wait for your bar to level up. And then you could send in troops like he did just now. So I'm gonna be sending in a lot of troops over here. Because I have a lot of troops. Yep, you see this right now, there's a lot of troops. Yes, the screen kind of goes crazy when this thing sort of things happen sometimes. Yeah, so this thing releases Titans, but the Titans don't come as soon as possible, so it took a while to reach actually. And if they take over all the bases, basically you lose the game. So I might lose right now, so we're gonna have to hurry block them off before they get the advantage to win. So let's see how this ends. Oh no, they're gonna get it! Wait, no. Okay, we have to protect this, we have to protect these. And if they get more like A, B, C and stuff like that, if they could get really good and they get this to secure all the bases, they basically could get like more to your side. They'll have the advantage to spawn troops more on your side. So you have to try to like as quickly as possible secure the areas like he did. And I'm about to send out my first Titan. So you're gonna see a Titan fall from, yep, from this guy. Okay, so we're gonna send a rocket troop right over here. And Atlas is just doing its job, so we can just wait for that. And the Arc Boomer right now is going to do his job, his duty. So you can actually, I'm gonna actually place down more Titans, so you can see more Titans. This is my favorite Titan of all. This one's really tough, and apparently he's sent at us too. We're gonna have to watch out for that. So I just secured another base. Okay, let's see if we get this one back. Cause this one's kind of hard yet. Because he keeps protecting it. Let's see if we can get the side. Come on. Oh no, not again. Well, I'm gonna send in mine too. Okay, well, that Atlas just died on the screen. And basically, you have to distract the Titans before they can reach your base, because they're really super duper strong. So right now what I'm doing, as you can see, is I'm sending out troops to this side. And I lost. Great. Wow. I really hate when this happens. And I got minus 4 trophies. Just like Clash Royale. Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to find another person to beat, because not all the time they do this, I know for a fact. Sometimes I just really just push it through because it's just a really faster way to do it instead of covering all the areas. So let's go and do another battle. Okay, so you already know how the game works now, so if you want me to make this into a series, I'll make it into a series. But if you don't, I won't be doing a series on it. I'll just play it by myself. And there's guilds, so if I do a series, I might actually open a guild when it's available, because right now the update is just at level 0, so when they have another update, probably they'll give you a chance to make you join guilds, because right now we can't join guilds. Everybody's out of a guild. Yeah, everybody's out of guilds for some reason. I don't know why, but we're just out of guilds. Okay, so let's do this. What I like to do is wait for my bar to go, but some people are just impatient and they don't wait at all. So you're gonna see this right now. Watch it. If I wait here, when you see a plane passing by, that means he set down a troop. Well, it happens more often, so. Okay, well, this guy waited.
Your supply meter is full. Ready for action. Go ahead. Shoot.
Yes. Everybody charging through. One more charges.
We're taking care of the invite. Titans are ready in 30 seconds. Light them up.
Yeah. By the way, the grunts, they actually just protect. They sit there and protect, so you don't have to worry if, like, your base is being invaded. So, I really just use that for that. I really don't use the grunts for, like, doing attacks or stuff like that. Like, just place them in front of people. Because they are really good for protection. And I sometimes put them right in front of my tower here, because sometimes they're light up dodging. So that one is handy for that. Watch that grunt just now, it's like staying right there. Oh no, he has grunts too. Well, I have another pair of grunts, and these are rocket grunts. Watch, he just charged in and broke those troops. Okay, let's get those troops. Come on. Oh no! No. It can't be. It's a Titan! There's two Titans! Okay, guys, we have to hurry charging this thing. We have to hurry this. Oh no, he's charging in. No! The base is under attack! No. Send in the Atlas! Yes! Shoot! Oh damn it, no. Oh no. Please. Oh, it's in the boot mode! Get it. Oh yes, this is gonna be perfect. This is perfect. Oh, Goose Mash, come in! Yes! Here it is! The three Titan mode! You cannot defeat the three Titan modes! Oh no, it's the two Titan mode off. Oh no, the fire shield, go. Oh no. And we lost again. Great.
They got us this
time. Why do they keep winning? Anyways, but guys, we're gonna have to edit the deck with the Titan speeds, cause you see how fast you took them out. Well, I have the same advantage, but my troops are more, they're more like, they take a little longer to come in, so let's edit this, and we're gonna change the Atlas and the Ogre. Cause I have those two, I have the reserved Atlas, so we're gonna change that for the regular Atlas. And then we can use the Strider for the Ogre. And the reason I'm not putting back the tournament scorch is because He has a powerful shield that actually does attack and he actually defends at the same time. See, he's a tank and he's a Titanic robot. The Reserve Atlas is an anti-heavy. And the Strider is a single target damage. So now, let's go to the main menu and have one last battle before I end this video. Here we go, we're joining the match. Okay, we found ourselves NF. What the hell? What the hell is named that? NF? Is it Nerf? Maybe it is. Nerf? Maybe Nerf? Okay, let's send in our troops when he sends them in. And he's just done that, okay? Not too shabby. Okay, and there they go. Yep. You are just going to get absolutely wrecked.
Your Titans are almost ready.
Oh yeah, and I forgot to put down my turrets the last time. I forgot to put down my turrets. Yeah, turrets actually, yeah, they do that right there, what he's doing with his turret. His turret is actually doing nothing to my things right just now, but it just did. Okay, let's see how this side's doing. Okay, good, good. This one just got secured. Some secure this, but let's secure C. So if we secure C, we basically have the best set. No! Okay, stand by for Titanfall. They can now set down Titans. Let's actually just send in a little missile here. Yep. And now we have our reserve Atlas. Yes, there we go. Atlas on reserve. And there goes the Atlas, ready charged up with his photon blaster, and they're gonna head over to these things. Watch them just shoot at, he's just shooting at, yeah, watch that, yeah, you're gonna fight your at reserved form. Yeah, the Strider actually is kind of fast, he's like more of a fast troop. And he's a really fast troop, if you wanna know about that. And then we're gonna send in some rocket runs here. Watch those Atlas just get destroyed by my little mini Atlases. This is so funny. I could see why he won the last time. Cause they're really, really good. Okay, the supply increase. Let's put down a turret there and then let's just send in some more rocket runs. And I really want, oh no, he has a terminal scorch. Get that terminal scorch. Oh, it just so happens I have a terminal scorch too. It's gonna be a one-off. Oh, they're just gonna pass each other. Wow. Yay, we finally won a battle. Yes, guys, we finally won a battle. Okay, that. Oh, we got a lot of trophies. 35 trophies. So, I guess, guys, that's the end of this video. So, I guess I'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye!